the modern world, he's kinder. But see, we, it's a reminder. Don't wear no shirts, we're talking t-shirts. See how he glides, makes women shiver. I been bending notes just like his father. The sounds he makes from speed under all different patterns of sheets. Colors blind, all dope and mean, and they look so good when they will see. He'll go on, try to wash them off, but when he shaves, he hears them call.
You guys are getting me swearing at the computer. This is like half of my day.
Usually our band is just the two of us. After our second record, we did this thing where we got a bunch of our friends together to record the songs as like a full band. This thing happened with that I did not predict, which was that by teaching the songs to our friends, it reminded us like what the songs were in the first place. You know, so it was this immensely rewarding experience. As playing as a live show, which obviously then once we put that out, all sorts of people were like, oh, you should do that every once in a while. And so when we were sitting there looking at this year and planning out the next year, our booking agent very wisely was like, hey, this is actually enough lead time where if you wanted to do this, we could do it and have it be short and specific and special.
As we taught the songs, particularly to the With band, one, it makes you hear the things that we wrote more, and it makes you see the intricacies of what it is, instead of just like the thing that we do every night. And you get like everyone's vibes on it. Because normally I'm just singing with younger versions of myself.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're gonna look at each other. Will you give us a count, Matt?
Yes.
Yeah. One, two, one, two, three, four.
Morning and coming in and like four of my friends were doing the crossword at the table and like two other people were making breakfast and like Adam was making coffee and somebody else was figuring out a song in the garage and I remember just being like, this is exactly what we wanted this to be.
Yeah, exactly.
I think when you have such a group of people who all come from very different musical backgrounds, you need to be constantly giving everybody the thing that you want them to aim at. And so we just translated, we like, that was the thing we talked about with the band too, is like, we know exactly how we want this to feel.
It was a natural shift into like something better than I had dreamed it being. Something where it seemed like everyone agreed and understood what the place was for. And it was for, like, the facilitation of joy and creativity.
Will you guys sing the first line? Speedy, speedy, slow down time. Gas station is running dry. Ooh, eh, eh, ooh. Sweaty, sweaty, wonder why. Now it's always summertime. Ooh, eh, eh, ooh. It's all gone, buddy. We're gonna stay. Anyway, the concrete's all empty, so we're making a parade.
It goes a right, it goes a left, it goes a right. Go ahead, go ahead, go ahead, go ahead. Maybe there's some food up there.
Maybe there's some food up there.
P-A-R-A-D with me. Yeah, there's nothing left to ruin. Yeah, we finally got free. How step on manifesting our destiny.
Doubt. What I was worried about, like when you first start cooking, when you just go and get all of your favorite things and put them into a soup and the soup is overwhelming and terrible. Because we had asked all of our favorite musicians to come be with us, I was worried that like maybe the energetic vibe wouldn't be right, or maybe like people, like it would just sound like seven different guitar solos on top of each other.
It'd be like the first dream team.
Yeah, I don't know what.
Never mind.
But through the like excellence and true musical wizardry of everybody that we asked, we were given a band that we couldn't have dreamed of.
Oh, back.
Yeah. Do you think we can play in the airport? Yeah, definitely.
It'll annoy.
Yeah.
Well, you find the gate where nothing.
Kids do crazy shit in airports all the time.
Yeah, really.
We're
true.
Just big babies kids. Cry in airports.
Yeah, people shit their pants in the airport.
Like babies? Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, them too.
The people you're
them too.
About?
Yeah, old, people.
Old men.
Yeah. Sorry.
Yeah.
It's like everybody immediately got the point.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. I don't know how it worked.
And we just got very.
We
lucky.
Just really lucked out.
Well, and we just asked. Really, really great people.
Yeah.
I had it all planned out before you met me. Was gonna leave early, so swiftly. Maybe in a fire crash or a ravine. People would weep how tragic so early. I was gonna die young. Now I gotta wait for you, honey. Now I gotta wait for you, early. Now I gotta wait for you, honey. I was a firecracker baby with something to prove. Contend with the living blues. I couldn't miss it, I never knew. Chain reaction, but you're holding the fuse. I was gonna die young. So high, so wild. It's not like a toast, not like I tried. But now I gotta wait around and wait to burn so bright. I was gonna
about everyone that I wanted to sleep with in high school. Don't.
machine, yeah. Be your blue jean, yeah. What can we do to get you on the news? Slave to the radio. Slave to the radio. Slave to the radio.
Nick and I got into a fight about songwriting. Or it was because, or I was mostly just really frustrated with myself because I kept on writing songs about dancing. And like I couldn't really, and it was for the second record and I don't think I really nailed it ever. But like, I'm like reaching for this song about dancing and I haven't figured it out yet, but Slackjaw did this, it's like a part of what I was trying to talk about where it's something about like moving through pain. And I got frustrated with myself because all I was doing was just like writing these peppy songs about moving through pain. And then I was like, well, fuck it. Okay, we'll just talk about the fucking thing. And it just came out. It was like one of those magical lyrical feats where like you sit down and you just write the whole thing. It was great.
I've got all the bones I've wished for. I've got everything I need. Sometimes I'm above water, but mostly I'm at sea. Oh, Slackjaw me, can't you see? There's so many rhythms and harmonies, and I'm walking the dog back. It's not like I got hurt or broken or ruined on the way. It's an ache and a chance to me, a swallow in a cage. Hearts like Johnny, can't you see? There's so many rhythms and harmonies, and I'm walking the dog bay. Is it a sign or just a lemon or a feeling roaming free? It's overtaking me. Gonna hold it. Pocket it for another day. If it's me, I cannot give up. I'd rather that you stayed. Oh, it's like Johnny. Can't you see? There's so many rhythms and harmonies, and I'm walking the dog. I've got all the parts I've wished for. I've got everything I need. Sometimes I'm above water, but mostly don't see. Oh, it's like Johnny. Can't you see? There's so many rhythms and harmonies, and I'm walking the dark bay.
I feel like I only remember, like, before we even played a show, and then, like, right now. Like, I remember, like, the planning.
Yeah, I remember.
And then, like, everything else is a blur until, like, 4 months ago.
I think maybe, like, audiobooks in the Prius.
Yeah.
I remember that.
That stuff all feels like I can't tell what time what happened. I have to remember, like, oh, we were in the Prius. Like, it was just the two of us. So it had to be before date X.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
You're like chasing the Volcano Choir bus.
Driving.
Yeah, I remember. That's a big one. I think I remember, like, our first, we got that tour opening for Volcano Choir. And we had that one money gig for $750 at Wesleyan. And it was like rush week, so like no one was there. It was the darkest show.
It was empty except for like three people.
Yeah.
And
who did not know?
Who did not know? And people kept on walking by. It was the most college thing where people would like walk by the door and put their head in to see if anything was happening, see us playing, and then duck out and leave.
Yeah, but there was no way to not acknowledge that it had happened.
Yeah, and also there was so few people in the room that like you had to just kind of be like, hi. Like, and then that and someone interrupted the show to ask if they could buy a T-shirt in the middle of coffee.
Yes, yeah, like had us stop the song.
Yeah.
Yeah, playing a literal basement.
First two chords happens three times.
7 5 7 5 7 5 6 6, 6.
Yeah, exactly.
Got it.
Rock me.
other cool thing about that one to me was watching Joe play a shaker in one hand, the floor tom da-dum-da-dum pattern with his foot, which is a different rhythm, and then the triplet behind the beat melody accents with his other hand. I mean,
yeah, he was doing everything.
That was like, he should get a Grammy just for that one moment of that one song.
We should make him a Grammy.
We should just make him a Grammy. You can just make them.
You can just make them.
So people don't know about Grammys.
What's he do now?
Tough for me, I think, to know which ones are more different.
Oh, HSKT.
I haven't listened
HSKT
back to it.
HSKT was
all.
The first one where like we saw the light that like the band was going to be, like the band had the capacity to take the songs and make it fully their own.
Yeah. Well, my excitement about that was I Dev plays in this band Mr. Twin Sister, which is like this incredibly amazing forward-thinking disco band, essentially. So my dream for that song was for Dev to really get in there and do the thing he does on this, like,
yeah,
really comp it out and like,
yeah, do the
get out and like, and then everything kind of lend itself to that.
And a one and a two.
Just hearing the downbeat, I'm losing my mind.
Okay.
Rewind is my favorite song that we've written, mostly because it's the most personal. I can still really hook into it, and it feels great. My hope is that it gives everyone a break where, like, the song that you're listening to takes you away, or it lifts you above and beyond and into a new, different thing.
Meg playing that solo in Rewind was like right when that like was moving into a peak. It was like nothing could go wrong. It was just spelling out like so much more than that moment. And everybody was just rising underneath them. You looked out and everybody understood the same thing that I understood. Just this everybody feeling like a real organism and like and a valid emotional human being at the same moment.
Mommy on the internet for the first time, and we put it on SoundCloud and watching people listen to it. Like, that was the day when I could tell that our life was going to change. It still feels like a really cool dream, in that I like pretty regularly have that strange moment where I realize that like, oh, like Nick and I are in this thing that we created that we still get to do, and the thing that we get to do is show people our songs and write them. Yeah. Yeah, that's the dream. Yeah, the ability to do what you want and for people to support and believe in you. It's incredible.
Sing it out loud. Gonna sing it at such decibels that all you'll hear is sound. All you'll feel is sound. All you'll be is sound. I was gonna gonna sing it out loud. Gonna sing it at such decibels that all you'll hear is sound. All you'll feel is sound. All you'll be is sound. I was gonna write a song. Such days it was it. Oh, you hear sound. Oh, you feel a sound.
sing it, it's its day. Sing it, it's such day.